Feel good? Awesome. Thank you. Adventurers and Tamriel and survivors. And Todd Howard.
Fallout 76. This should give us all hope for humanity when the apocalypse does come. To you.
Yeah.
Again.
Fallout 76.
Human NPCs are coming to Fallout 76.
This. That's right. Fallout 76. That's right. Nuclear winter.
みんなおはようございます。今日真面目にやるよ。
Wow, thank you.
Yeah! And
yeah! The Elder Scrolls Online has dragons.
Yeah!
Dragons.
Yeah!
We understand that you are the most important part of the world of Tamriel. Joined just to support all the new players in Tamriel. Elsewhere. The latest chapter. What happens next? Check out the world premiere. The legendary Red Guard Swordmaster. He's back as the leader of the Dragon Guard, a group of Dragonhold, which will compend. Keep an eye out for a dungeon DLC adventure called Scalebreaker, which you'll see in August. Tonight. And it Kira Schlitt.
Yeah. Can't wait to kick some asteroid with you all. Thanks.
Scrolls in a new way. This year, the legend. See? Dragons. If you enjoy other. I'll see you there, clapping. Now, Rage 2. And now Insanity Rules.
Producer at Machine Games, Jerk Gustafsson.
Wolfenstein Youngblood. Shake it up.
We can just enjoy life for a second, Jess.
Dinga and Sebastian.
First-person shooter, which is now the world's most popular form of gaming. There have been 1 billion mod downloads for Fallout and Skyrim. And worn by our very own Tim Willits. Our id Tech engine. All right. Let's see.
I'd like to introduce Shale Williams. And we'll see you in hell.
Thank you. If you are lucky enough to be in the room tonight, yeah! Have a chance to play it immediately following the show.
Yeah!
Yeah. But enough. But I've...
on November 22nd. Amazing collector's edition. We're really proud of.
Yeah. 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 you could wear that thing.
This guy's.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.
Another round of applause, please, for Marty Hugo and all of our presenters tonight. And for... Have a great night.